The avalanche danger is considerable on high slopes facing northwest through southeast. Snowfall will be heavy at times this afternoon and tonight with widespread blowing snow, and more than 2 feet of new snow is possible. Expect the avalanche danger to rise further this weekend with more heavy snowfall, warming temperatures, and significant drifting expected.